Hello everyone, I am Gayatri Chatterjee and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, recently lots happened. A major anxiety attack came and as you can see, I'm wearing bright clothes, dressed up, party wear. See? Designs, things that aren't visible in the dark, as I'm sitting in the dark right now. Well, why? Simple reason. I just couldn't step out of the car. You see, the road was so chaotic and it literally gave me creeps. My feet became numb and I couldn't imagine myself walking through all that chaos and walking amongst other people in spite of all that. Hence, I asked Baba to not worry, leave me in the car and go give the gift, because, you know, since we've come all the way, at least we should give the gift, right? Now, why am I making this video? Is that I want to tell myself and tell my fellow viewers that, okay, it might seem like a setback that I dressed up, decked up well, and in spite of all that, I couldn't attend the wedding, but it's not a complete loss. Well, see, I saw myself in such a regal dress for the first time. At least I got to see myself that way. And at least I'm not completely beaten up. Yeah, I might be sitting inside the car, but I'm not absolutely done for, because if I was, I wouldn't be talking right now. I wouldn't be able to talk so comfortably. I would have been shaking, trembling. I was, but I'm much better now. But you're not good enough to attend the wedding, in spite of the fact that my favorite friends are there. You know what friends? My father's colleagues, yeah. My father's colleague is a childhood friend of mine. Yeah. Whenever I meet his family and it feels like I'm meeting my long lost family home, sort of a thing, you know. Because I spend most of my days alone. So, feels great. I know they are probably inside the community hall, but I still can't make it there in spite of just being barely 500 meters away. Sorry for that. Little bit of breathing difficulty, but I thought that this video is a necessity. I don't know whether I'll be making another video after reaching home, but I had to make one right now. Because this is like, the experiment has just been conducted, observations are here, and the conclusion should be written now, not later. The emotions don't stay the same. The observations are forgotten, altered. Hence, I thought I should record it now. I hope you're doing well, and well, if you're having difficulty just like me, you're not alone. And each difficulty that you face is probably just another step towards its eradication, towards your freedom. Freedom from these psychological boundaries. Freedom from your fears. Freedom from I don't know. Freedom from, yeah, judging. Stop judging yourself. Whatever you've done, even if you've managed to just come close to the touchline, that's progress. Even if you don't finish the competition, you've come close. The next time you try, there's a very high chance that you'll succeed. So, I think I'm making progress, and so are you. So that's all I wanted to say. Bye-bye. Yeah.